Hey, what's up, guys? How's it going? So it's been a while since I posted a video. I would like to apologize for that, but I'm here today to talk about my experience with the NES. Now, before we get started, I would like to give a huge, huge, huge shout out to Nightshades. He actually sent me the console and a few other things. I think he sent me the controller and the Zapper as well. But getting this thing up and running in 2021 was not easy. I think last week I got the wires for the NES and I got some games for it. Of course, I kept it basic. I got Mario 1, 2, 3, and Duck Hunt. And my first difficulty was putting the cartridge in. I had to like learn this technique where you put it in, then you slam it down there. Then I learned the wedge trick and everything else. Just getting this thing up and running was not easy. I put the cartridge in the wrong way. I kept on blowing on the cartridge, which wasn't necessarily good. Although once I learned to put it in, my second issue was displaying it on the TV. And of course, I used the classic technique of blowing on it, which, looking back on it today, is not good. I just wiped it down with a little bit of Q-tips and alcohol, and it still didn't work. I learned in three techniques. I learned to, you know, just put it in regularly. Then I slammed it down, then I learned a wedge trick, and surprisingly enough, all the games work. They just take a little bit of finesse, I guess. In my opinion, I believe the difficulties were worth it. Playing the NES for the first time was just like playing with history. I mean, just playing the original Mario with the original controller, hearing the music, beating the game. It's like playing with history. I mean, think about it. Without the NES, or the Atari 2600, or the Magnavox Odyssey, we wouldn't be where we are today when it comes to gaming. But anyway, it just feels like I opened up a whole new door when I start playing the NES. I mean, think about it. I mean, 1985. That was a long-ass time ago. Anyway, I'm getting away from my point. Now, the prices on NES games don't seem to be too expensive, unlike, you know, the Dreamcast and the GameCube games. So, it kind of feels like I could grow a large NES collection just like that. The most expensive NES game I've seen so far is about $30. And I mean, hell, even completely in box, NES games aren't that expensive. Now, to me, that is fucking crazy. Now, when it comes to things I want to get for my NES, a few things come to mind. Of course, Rob the Robot, the NES Max controller, the Dog Bone controller, the Fight Stick. Of course, the little dance pad thing. Shit, I want to get a Famicom controller. I want to get a lot of shit when it comes to the NES. And of course, a lot of it will be garbage, but to be honest, I don't care. I want to experience everything that the NES has to offer. I want to experience the good, I want to experience the bad, I want to get the good stuff, of course, you know, Battletoads, the Mega Man games, Paperboy, all that good stuff. And I want to experience the bad stuff too, like Top Gun, fucking a bunch of bad games. I want to experience absolutely everything that the NES has to offer. Now, do I plan on having a angry video game nerd like Nintendo collection? Of course not. I'm not gonna bring it to his level, but I definitely want to have a large collection of NES games. Of course, some good, some bad, but I don't care. Plus, a positive side is you could still see NES games at, you know, Goodwill, thrift stores, garage sales. From what I've seen, you can come across NES games anywhere. And to be honest, I'm excited. It feels like I opened up a whole new door to retro gaming that I didn't even know about. But anyway, I just want to give my experience about the NES. Again, huge, 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 huge shout out to Nightshades for sending me the NES and a bunch of other stuff. Just shout out to him, man. But if you want to, like, subscribe, do whatever you want to do, no rush. Now tell me down below, do you like the NES, do you hate the NES? Tell me down in the comments, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.
We the ballers, man. Who you? Sure looks like a Grove OG to me. I said, you with a crew?
I love a sushi.
We getting serious, see? This ain't your hood, bitch.